I mean, we feature the photos or videos that can only happen in this fine city. This is the most DC thing. Now, today's comes from Barbara Turner, who slid in my DMs. What do we have here? Two Dockless bikes laid out. Now, usually I will complain about them being tossed around like a volleyball, but last week we had Windmageddon. We had roofs, trees, and edges. Could not withstand the ferocious wind. So, I know these bikes probably flew all the way from DuPont to Constitution Avenue. But you know what's so special about this one? Unlike our other ones, these are two different brands of Dockless bikes. This is adorable. Look how sweet this is. Out of all the Dockless bikes in the cities, these two ended up together like me and my Alexa here. Now, if you see a most, look how that's beautiful. That's just, you know, a little late for Valentine's Day, so I can't say just in time. But if you see a most DC thing, send it to me. I'm at Reese Waters on Twitter and Reese Waters on Facebook, or you can email rwaters@wusa9.com.